Okay guys, so that is today's vlog. It's not much.
Yo guys, what is going on and welcome back to another video. Today guys, I am going to be doing a little bit of a vlog. Not too sure what it's going to contain due to the fact that, you know, I haven't got an interesting day. I have a day, guys, where it's just, you know, an average day that you're gonna live. So yeah, let's just get into this. Right now I'm just walking the dogs. I used to like basically live up here, guys. I'm gonna start walking back this way because there's a big puddle over there, and there's also, I think there might be a funeral thing going on over there, so I don't want to get involved. There's not much going on today. As I said, I just needed to make a video. My Minecraft has decided to play up, so Minecraft is on hold again for the like 500th time during this year, but we're gonna do it. Before I start this vlog, Oh my god, come see. Lil, come see.
Hiya, say hello. Say hello.
That's my dog, Lily. She's just a dog. Guys, look, she's all the way up there. What's she doing? Where's she gone? Lil! What are you doing, you freak? Guys, that's so not fair. See that down there? Behind that thing, that down there. We used to have a treehouse down there, guys. Look, if we go over here, I'll take you down there now, actually. Hold on, let me just go up by here a minute. I'll take you down there now. Guys, somewhere, I'm so out of breath right now, I just walked all the way up there. I'll show you how high up I am right now, okay? But somewhere up there, straight up that path, okay? There is a cave, and apparently, guys, the cave is called Devil's Cave because, but that's what it's called, okay? Devil's Cave. That's what I've known that it's called for years, since I was a kid, really. I remember going up there as a kid. You can get in there, but apparently you're not allowed, guys, because of the one reason that apparently it's the Devil's Cave and the devil lives in there. But yeah, and also something to do with the fact that it goes right through to the other side of the hill. There's a big hill there, apparently it goes right through to the other side, and the other reason is apparently you get halfway through and there's a big massive drop. I'm gonna go up there soon. It's literally all the way up there and it's a killer of a walk, but I'm gonna go up there soon and explore it and try and get in. If I put some wellies on and all that and a torch, I'm gonna try and get in. So yeah guys, look how high up I am right now. Okay, there is where I live. See, that's Swansea, guys. Okay, and here is us. If I just try and look, there's the Sam where I just was, and this is how high up we are. And you can still go higher, guys. It's huge. This hill is like huge. Okay, guys, I'm gonna take you down into this den that we built. Okay, hopefully there's nothing in there because this fence never used to be here. And hopefully I don't get friggin' killed or something or chased. Is it safe to go in? Because I can literally just walk straight down there then to the path. Let's try, should we? If I die, guys, I'm sorry.
Just make sure you have someone to speak to. Speak to someone. If you don't, guys, literally just write something down. Write your thoughts down.